Welcome back to the living room. I'm Jacob with the Power of Fitness. This is 15 minutes or less. Today I'm listening to a live stream by Slow Burn Records. So I'm gonna check that out. Today's heavy movement is the deadlift. Let's go ahead and get started. First, I'm gonna get a little warm up, get loose. So. It's rainy, so my knee's a little bit more sore than it usually is, so bear with me. Did that on just a warm-up set. Gee whiz. Put my feet on here and do some hitting now. Go ahead and add some whip. Let's go ahead and get about 5 or 6 of these.
really good. Some grippers. One more. It's tough trying it without the wrist wraps, man. Without them, to assist some straps. Okay. I did one. Thank you. Yeah. A little bit of assist with that grip. Woo! That's what I needed. By slipping and putting my own sweat. Crunches, crunch sound. Remember, squeeze at the top. That's it. This last minute is yours. Do some stretches, all right? I encourage you to check out Yoga for Weightlifters at Damn Serenity Athletics for your post-workout stretch. It's excellent, man. I'm about to get my stretch on. Until next time, be excellent to yourself and each other. God bless.